never mentions the word addiction. In certain company, and yes, she'll tell you she's an orphan. After you meet her family. Paints her eyes as black as night now. She pulls her shades down tight. My girl give a smile when the pain comes. The pain, the only thing to make it all right. Keeps a lock of hair in her pocket. She wears a cross around her neck. Well, they say that the hair was from a little boy, and the cross from someone she has not met. Oh, not yet. And she pulls her shades, pulls them right down tight. Said my girl wanna give a little smile when the pain ain't come. The pain, the only thing to make it alright. Oh, ain't that right? Say she talks to angels, and they call her. Call her out. Oh, you know they Thank you very much. Very excited because, I mean, I can't speak for Rich. I mean, just wouldn't be right. But I love Tiny Desk. I watch the bands and stuff, but I thought the desk would be smaller. You know? I'm a person of poetic construct, but in this case, I took it to mean very literally a very tiny desk with someone like leaning over like this. But we'll deal with it, you know? Life's full of disappointment. don't we know it? All right, so this is a rock and roll song called Jealous Again. If I only could, am I acting crazy? Am I just too proud? So am I just plain lazy? Say, we're never, ever, ever jealous. Jealous again. I got no time to let you in. I tell you that I'm jealous. Yes, jealous again. Jealous, jealous. Thank you very much. That's the rock and roll sounds that all the kids are raving about. Because they love it, you see. Thanks for coming over, listening to us. There's nothing else to do in this neighborhood, obviously. And, yeah, trust me, I walked around. I saw what was going on. We have one more song for you. This is a song about constantly being in motion, which has been happening to my brother and I for the last 30 years. It's a nice experience once you get used to it. This song is called Wiser Time.
Thank you.
Arizona. We're off to do the, we have to get on a private plane and do the giant couch show. So, thank y'all very much.